It's funny how.
Hi everyone, my name is Tim. So my next tip is how to get a bigger drum sound from a small drum room without using artificial reverbs. So I found a good and cheap way to do it is to buy a hose pipe, a 30 meter hose pipe or a PVC irrigation pipe, and to wrap it in front of the kit. And you also just put two microphones, one on each side, and you record that, and you'll be surprised how big the drum kit can sound through a PVC hose pipe.